Want to send Google Forms responses to Airtable? I'll show you how to automate it easily with Make.com. If you don't have an account, check the link in the comments to sign up. It supports me at no extra cost to you. Let's dive in. Ensure you have a form prepared. I'll create a basic version here for reference. Ensure the form is linked to a Google Sheet. Preferably, your Airtable should use the same column names as in your Google Sheets for consistency. While not necessary, it makes the most sense for streamlined organization. Open Make.com and navigate to the Templates section on the left sidebar to explore pre-built automation workflows. Search for Google Forms and Airtable. This will display pre-built automation templates that can link Google Forms with Airtable. Click on Start Guided Setup. You'll need to log into your Google account, which I've already done. Select the spreadsheet that is linked to your Google Form. There should only be one option available under the Sheet dropdown. Click on it. This refers to the tabs you see within your Google Sheets. Click on Continue, select All, and then click on OK. Now, we need to log into our Airtable account. There are two connection methods, but we'll use OAuth, as it's the easier option. Select the base you want to grant access to. Select your base. Select the table that you want to sync to. Click Continue. Scroll down on the right side and click Edit your scenario. Click on Airtable, as we need to map the columns from Google Sheets to the corresponding columns in Airtable. Click Yes on Smart Links, then press the OK button. One last thing, set up when you want the scenario to run, and then turn on the scenario. And we're done. Here is the end result. As you can see, we only have two rows right now. I'm running it manually this time because I don't want to wait 5 hours for the scheduled run. There you have it. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check the link in the description. What should we automate next? Let us know.